Wahoos and Steve Selsky. Here with two outs in the bottom of the fourth. The pitch. Swung on by Selsky. A base hit into right field. We're going to send Rodriguez. The throw from Argo is cut off, and Rodriguez comes home. Sights are cut it off, and now Selsky is in a rundown. He's going to slide back to first, and they're going to have him. But not before he got the two-out RBI. Make it two RBIs as Silverio and Rodriguez both come home, and the Wahoos cut the lead to 3-2 for the Biscuits.